main component is IR sensor, the transmitter and the receiver. The IR sensor detects the ball and it sends the signals to the motherboard, and the motherboard rotates the motor to hit the ball.